Morning girls, now craft time. So today I want to show one banana tree with paper. So for this you need color paper, green color, two shades, any two shades green color paper you can take, some wire, fabricol and plastic bowl. It's a container, you know. Now let's start. First you take any green color, like green color paper, fold it like this one time, two times, three times and four times. Okay, after folding just draw banana leaf shape. Okay, like this. Then with scissor carefully we'll cut. You can see now, this all are banana leaf. Now I take one wire. Okay, see what I am doing. To apply fabricol. After applying, you attach this a wire inside. Understand? And one more. What are you doing? Done. To attach like that. Okay. And fold. Now I am taking another green sheet paper. You fold. One more time I am showing you fold. First like that. Then one, two and three times. You fold it. Okay. After folding I will draw. You see this folding part. This side I am drawing. See this drawing, half I did. You can cut. Okay. one more time I'm showing. Apply gum. Take one wire. Inside place it. Okay. Then take one more leaf and leaf all completed. Now first take the color, fold it in like this. Went down all back all together in this, bind it. Now you adjust all leaf nicely. Okay, now down same portion, take green color paper, roll it from corner thin to fat. See, I'm rolling thin to fat. Okay, like that, thin to fat. Apply. Okay. Down portion cut 1, 2, 3 and do like this. See, down portion I apply fevicol and take this bowl. Any kind of bowl you can take. Attach it. Okay. This is my favorite paper. It's a gum and a plane. I see you attach it. After attaching, apply gum here. This portion. And keep it inside. Now attach all leaf. See a banana tree. Completed. Girls, try at home and send me picture.